out here on my bro Jarvis's little further up, maybe like a half a mile, and I'm walking. I see this elk rut tines down. Hell yeah. That's a small one, but we on board. Scott done taking a break. Less than 20 yards away from where we're breaking. Bro comes up with his brown for the day. Both on board. Let's see what he got. Oh, hell yeah. Woo! Hell yeah, Jarvis, it's a nice one, bro. Hopefully we can match up this other one. I was walking down below by those trees, had a good feeling to come up and look in this area, and I walked this way some more, and what do you know? My gut feeling.
Save
him
up a little bit.
There you go. This is the one I got. Laying in the mud. Oh yeah.
Nice little base.
Good job, bro. Yes, sir.
Not the pair.
This one. It might be that side. It might be side by side set.
I think I just matched up a set.
Mm-hmm. Nope.
That's a set. Yeah, matched up a set. Matched it up, baby. About 50 yards apart.
Just got to the top. This little hill, making my way to that hill. And as I'm in this little clear section, glass over and I see one. So I'm gonna go over there and check it out. There he is. There he is. Walking by, glass this up a little ways. Let's see what it is. Oh man. Damn. Look at that. Trying to locate these deer and not in one of these. Shh, not bad. Small guy. I'll take him. Hard white.
like it, man. Different side by side view. Point it that way.
Good job, Devin.
Oh,